Shayna Vaughn from Shayna Vaughn Designs, all things flower. And you know, flowers aren't just for our loved ones. They can also be for our friends, our family members, just about anybody. And Shayna has brought on some flowers. Tell us who these flowers are for. Who do they work best for?
Well, the centerpiece here in the center is a dozen roses. I like to do a low and lush arrangement where the flowers are more compact using premium roses. This is one of my favorite red roses. Mm-hmm. However, red roses are not always my favorite at Valentine's.
Why not?
They are so mass produced that really calling your florist and asking what the prettiest roses are available can sometimes be a better option.
Really? Because you know, a lot of people out there think red, the color of red, symbolizes their love and affection for someone, but not so. You can choose other colors too.
Oh, you can choose other colors, especially if you know what her favorite color is. That takes a lot more thought and effort to find out what color she really likes. But these are special roses. The center of them actually make a heart shape on them.
Really?
So that's a nice dozen roses. This is a nice twist on doing a box of chocolates. It's a box of flowers.
Okay.
There's 16 roses in that. Nice and romantic. Again, you can get it in any color.
And that's sort of an original vase that you set them in.
Yes, yes. And we have them in white and silver.
It's very pretty. Okay, and as we were talking about, flowers are not just for your significant other. You can buy them for your friends, too. So what would you suggest on this table?
Well, some of my favorite arrangements are the mixed arrangements here. Just doing a really nice, pretty spring mix of flowers. Those arrangements start around $50 and, again, are tailored to your color choice, your flower choice, and style.
And they're certainly pretty, and they smell good, too.
For somebody that's just wanting something, like, on the go or for a coworker or something small, we do offer a nice special with the tulips. It's a 10-stem bunch of tulips for $12.99. Really easy to come in, pick them up, and go. For a smaller arrangement, for a daughter, coworker, or friend, this nice little red vase on the end with the Gerbera daisies.
Right here, okay.
Makes just a really pretty, says you're special to me arrangement.
And it's real simple, too.
Yes, okay. Absolutely.
Very good. Now, moving on over here to this end of the table, who are these choices for? What would you say?
This would be a really fun little arrangement, the hyacinth bulb here with the flower brooch attached for a daughter.
Oh.
This again is a little azalea plant where I inserted some of the fun rose earrings.
She'd certainly like that.
Into the plant. It'll last long, be nice on a bedside or desk. If you have a mother that's a gardener or even your wife is a gardener, doing the springtime tulip bulbs massed together is a really nice gift as well.
Okay, and then you even have some more jewelry down here.
Yes, yes. Well, it's
rings, earrings.
It's been a fun trend to attach some of the vintage rings, the locally made earrings, the brooches, to flower arrangements. So for instance, this could be even attached right here in the center, and it makes a nice gift as well.
Okay. And what would you say the cost range, the price range is for the flowers?
Well, some of the plants start as low as $15 and go up to $125.
Okay.
One of my fun little arrangements for a dinner for two is this nice little box with four roses in it. And we provide metro-wide delivery. We'll have it sitting on your table.
Oh, so you can just call ahead and make that arrangement, tell you where you're going to be, where the reservation is at.
And the time, and then we coordinate that with the restaurant.
Making it simple to do. Yes. Hey, and if you would like some flowers for free, we have caller number four right now wins a free bouquet. Call 816-576-7744 and be another number four, I believe, and you win. So good luck. Okay. Hey, coming up next, we're sticking with the Valentine's Day theme. Makita Burton will join us.